dental implants in Pasadena, Texas. Placement of three dental implants. Each implant replaces a missing tooth root. Crowns are then fabricated and placed over the implants. This option virtually eliminates bone loss, providing you a stable treatment that most closely resembles the design of natural teeth.